The River Delta Park in North Mobile County may also be expanding. County commissioners plan to discuss the purchase of 16 acres of waterfront property. It'll cost the county about $265,000 to buy it and another $52,000 for improvements.